Also, good news for Blues fans who are heading to tonight's playoff game. The Lions Choice inside Enterprise Center will reopen today. That's big news for a lot of people.
Yeah.
The locally based chain will offer its famous roast beef sandwiches. Mm-hmm. And, of course, there are other food offerings once again at the arena. As Tim said, more fans are being allowed back inside for the playoffs. Well,